Hi, I'm Cindy from Popalloon. Today I'm going to teach you bow and arrow. So now we start from the arrow. Okay, first you need two 6-year balloons and a hand pump. Okay, and okay, I'll teach you how to tie the balloon first. So if you have two ways balloon pump, if you think you want to pull and push is a little bit difficult, then you can try it another way, which is pull it out, put the balloon in, and push. Pull. Okay, this is an easier way, so you can maybe pump it 5 to 6 times. And when you want to tie, right? Maybe it's too short for you, then you just and lift the air out. Okay, so you get a longer ear. Now you tie in these two fingers and put it in. Then, okay, if the balloon is too hard, right, you just massage a little bit to make it a bit softer, so that if you feel happy, then it's easy for you to twist the balloon. Now, first, what we have to do is twist a 4-inch flower petal. Like something, you can measure with your hand. It's alright. Okay, 1, 2, 3. And take the ear, slot it in the hole. Then pull it from the other side. Then you lock this. And follow with the second one, press it and twist. Okay, so this is the first part. Now we are going to do the second part. Okay, the second balloon, you have to blow it to the end and just keep slightly a little bit at the end point. Okay, again, tie it. If you think too short, then you just squeeze a little bit and leave the air out, alright? Okay, then now we bend the balloon into the half. Okay, then we squeeze from here. And then 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, next, take the first balloon and put it in the hole. So your flower petal, just don't make it too small, otherwise you can't fit this in. Alright? And put this in the hole. Adjust a little bit. Adjust to the middle of the point, and now you got this. Okay, and the bottom point, you can tie this both together, or you can twist three of them together. If it's too difficult for you to twist because there's three of them, then you can twist one by one. Twist 1, 2. Then twist them together. And the black one the same. Twist it in the same point. And twist them together. So put one of them across this one. And you lock the balloon. Okay? So if you think this is okay for you, a special design, then you can keep it. But I'm kind of like, I feel that it's a bit messy for me, so I just cut it off. Yeah, when you cut, right, you cut at the bottom, don't cut in the middle. So this, make sure the balloon is tight properly, and cut this off, cut the bottom, and tie it again. Okay, but it's all okay. Now you got this. So the third step is take this one. You can choose any of your favorite colors. Flip it like this, and then tie. Okay. Now you pull this ring to the bottom of the bowl. Let's see. Then you bend like this. Then you become a bowl. It's almost done. Tie it together. Okay. You got your bowl. Now, the last part, we are going to do the arrow. I'm teaching a very simple arrow, which you just roll the balloon and tie. If you have your creative idea, just do it. Way, easiest way, many kids, they can do it themselves. Tie on. Okay. Yay! That's it. Thank you. If you like my channel, please subscribe and share. Thank you, everyone. Bye.